Greetings to you all. Welcome to Creative Writers. Pen Crowns Vision. Date
7th April 2021 and the topic is My Mother. Poetry recital by Mrs. Viji Ramesh.
G. Sarala. The best education my mother provided me is the thesis to be as an inspirable mother. My mother is as a candle, fragrant as sandal, gleaming for my betterment, enhanced my environment. Sacrificed her sound sleep, made her eyes dark and deep, skipping her regular diet, diminishing her appetite. My mother as a ladder, borne the pain in order to uplift me in all wing with applause to swing. No other could replace my mother, expecting the same my children would utter. Sumati. Mother, the symbol of selfless love, a multifaceted, multi-talented persona. The steely icon of patience, always aware of her responsibilities to demolish misdeeds, to establish good deeds. The first and best teacher of a child, teaching all skills for life with a focus on our security, gives us strength and power to overcome all difficulties. Mother is the one who has the ability to shape the destiny of a civilization. R. Eril. My mother is an angel on earth. She protects and takes care of me from birth. She sacrifices all the pleasures for my mirth. Her guidance and counsel made me to live worth. When I was baby, she sang lullaby. She nourished with good education to qualify. She helped me during tough times to modify. A divinely soul, all the living beings should glorify. To preserve the human race is her responsibility. Her position is unique for the progress of the society. Great men must respect her with equality. Oh, sweet mother, hats off for your nobility. Apoor Devgan. My mother, father, sister or brother, all of them I have seen in my mother. Like my father, many times, single-handedly she runs our home. She has forgotten where her young age has gone. Like a sister, she prays all the day for me. I have never seen her free. Like a brother, she plays all the games with me. Under the sun, many times her feet get burnt. For me, many new games she has learnt. Among all the relation, mom is complete in all the respect. I proudly say my mother is the best. Yes, Lakshmi. Mom, you are God's wonderful creation. You show me adorable love and affection. You are not a teacher by profession. Hence, you teach me everything in all occasion. You don't have proper education. Yet, you enlighten me to have a good position. You handle all hard situation, thus help me to take good decision. Mom, you are my inspiration. You guide me in all situation. You are my lifetime vacation. You make me free from tension. You are the best lotion, cause you heal me in every frustration. You are my nation, thus you make my life a celebration. Mrs. Prabha. 10 little fingers, 10 little toes, lovely eyes, smiling lips, humble touch, feel me so rich. Hugging hands with pleasant sweep made my mind stop me weep. With extreme happiness, no word to express, my joy could never suppress, because I could see everlasting loving soul beside me is my mother, Amma. Kalyani P.R. Mother, like water, she occupies 3/4 of the whole lifespan. Without her, no lives. Women's beautiful face, filled with mercy, affection, and love, nothing equals right now. Motherhood is a boon for all creatures, from small to big, amazing transformation. Sri Priya Anand, Mobile Nobel Prize of our cute family, struggles alone and comforts all happily. Auspicious Oscar Award lives with us, our family's one and only major trust. World's Best Magician Award winner, always vanish our problems sooner. World's Best Live Cooking Champion serves love-stuffed food for everyone. Mother's life is the dictionary for all of us, gives the meaning of sacrifices and guts. The humble creature who holds all suffering directs the family to hold only the blessing. I strongly believe the saying, God will not be everywhere. That's why He created the divine creature, Mother. Dr. Mary Suresh. Oh, my mother, extremely sorry for feeling you very late. How shower eternal love, oh, my visible God. Sacrificing list is long, not enough this era to say thanks. Miss the chance to keep with me. Silence, beauty, wisdom, seeing these in you in all the roles, with the principles and rules. Oh, my mother, how I forget to admire, how I forget grammar of feminine. Oh, my mother. V.T. Kavita, an incarnation of God, an epitome for sacrifice, a selfless angel from heaven, a soul who cared our needs, even when never shared her deeds. Never known life's ugliest face, as she made life a bed of roses. Without her, couldn't face life's horrible faces. Mother is like a shadowing tree. Never know her value until facing the hardships of being free. Care your mother, or else we will left uncared. The more you love her, the more you will be blessed. Nobody will be equal to your mother, for none other will bother. I was everything near my mother. I am nothing without her. Never realized when near, now realizing when far. Life's tragedy is knowing the value once lost forever. Please know thy mother's value while near, as time and tide waits for none. Tamilchelvi V. Never felt warm and calm without you. Never felt happiness of life without you. My breath is yours. You are my future. Without you, never feel cheer. You gave things that you love. All my fault, you only forgive. None can be you. I'll be like you to my child. Beulah. Mother, so selflessly, her love so rooted deeply, works hard tirelessly for her children endlessly. Without any remuneration, rooting out deficiency to face any situation to show her efficiency. Mother Teresa, with love and kindness, many children she adopted. People adored her for her selflessness, with gifts they applauded. Caring and sharing the trouble, without any grumble, never uttered any mumble, but served the poor so humble. Let's follow her example, making her a sample, leading life so simple to see the dimple. Alice P. My mother is next to God. She never makes me feel hard. Sacrificing everlasting love kindly leads me ever to bow. Patience, perseverance, and perfect, sincere hard worker made me respect. How proud to be her daughter, what a cheerful life of laughter. Reason behind my peace is mom, her earning wealth is awesome. My mom's love was unique, pious mom guides me not to panic.
Thank you, dear creative writers. Your expression and your deep love, respect, love towards your mother is simply awesome. Keep penning.